Since the dawn of the internet troll, drink bleach has been a popular phrase amongst the less imaginative, or perhaps less educated keyboard warrior. But do they know what this really means? Hello and welcome back to Life's Biggest Questions. I'm Rebecca Folgate, and today we're finding out what happens when you drink bleach. It may come as a surprise to some viewers, but most of us will already have drunk bleach. Bleach is a sodium hypochlorite, as is chlorine, which is a type of bleach. Very small amounts of bleach are usually present in municipal water supplies too. Swallowing very diluted amounts of bleach is fine, but you should not drink more than 4 parts per million. Usual drinking water has between 0.2 and 0.5 parts. Okay, so what would happen if you drank household bleach? Say you took a big old swig of Clorox. Again, it depends how much you swallow. Let's start with a worst case scenario and say you somehow managed to drink a whole glass of bleach. This is what would happen. Your gag reflex would be activated. The smell and taste alone would be extremely unpleasant. Bleach is corrosive. If you drink it, it will burn tissue in your mouth, throat, and stomach. The burning sensation would begin within seconds, but the longer-term damage may take hours to feel in full effect. You could end up with blisters in your mouth and a very damaged esophagus and stomach in the long term. If you were lucky, you would vomit up the bleach immediately, although it may not happen. Bleach that sits in your stomach will slowly corrode it, which is why seeking medical attention is paramount. After ingesting bleach, you would be likely to experience chest pains and a strange sense of delirium as your body reacts to the chemicals. It would be a lot like being drunk, but a really, really painful kind of drunk. Scarily, your heartbeat rate and blood pressure will drop too, and you will start to crash. With that much harmful poison in your body, it is likely you will go into shock or fall into a coma. Circulatory shock is a life-threatening condition, which happens when your blood pressure is so low that it cannot get enough oxygenated blood around your body. In shock, you will become cold, sweaty, and grey to look at. Your pupils will be dilated and you will be confused. When untreated, shock will lead to organ failure and death. If shock doesn't kill you when you drink bleach, the damage the corrosive liquid does to your insides very well might. In the very best case scenario, you will be violently sick. In the worst, well, we covered that. If you were just to have a small sip of bleach, it would be unpleasant for sure, but the most you'll experience is vomiting, nausea, and a slightly burned throat. Nonetheless, it would still not be a pleasant experience. Bleach is a poison and must be treated with care and respect. There is a strange urban myth going around that has led to some people thinking that drinking bleach can help you pass a drug test. This is categorically untrue. There is nothing in bleach that can bind or metabolize drugs, so if you want to pass a drug test, don't drink bleach and don't take drugs in the first place. If you start vomiting from bleach consumption prior to a drugs test, it will probably be very suspicious. Plus, you know, you might die. A few more bleach facts you should know before we end this video. You should never mix it with acids, for example vinegar. The chemical reaction between bleach and vinegar can release deadly chlorine gases. Chlorine gas attacks mucous membranes, so can harm your eyes, throat, and lungs, and can kill you. You should never mix bleach and alcohol, as this creates chloroform, which can knock you out unconscious and cause organ failure, which again, can kill you. It seems to be the time that I ought to sing a Bleach's Bad song. So I guess here goes. Bleach can be good, but only when used well. When it is not, bleach can be bad and your life can be hell. Drinking bleach will make you ill. Sometimes drinking bleach can even kill. So don't be a fool, playing with bleach isn't cool. I just wanted to end this video by saying if you do ever accidentally drink bleach, you should drink as much water or milk as possible and call your emergency services. The bleach song won't help you. But you know, don't drink bleach altogether. Think of the song. Think of the song, kids. So that is what happens when you drink bleach. Anything to add? A second verse to my song, perhaps? If you can think of one, then tweet it to me at Rebecca Folgate. We can get something cooking here. For now, please like this video if you found it informative or entertaining, and also make sure you have that notification bell turned on. Thank you for tuning in to Life's Biggest Questions. I'm Rebecca Folgate. I'll catch you in the next video. But for now, stay curious, stay alert, and never ever stop questioning.